What do you think? Why do small kids under the age of 5 actually pee on their bed? Do they pee on their bed just because they can't say to go to the washroom, or they're just lazy to go there? The answer is no. The small kids are actually not sensed or aware by the sensory reflexes of their body that they're actually in emergency to go to pee. Or we can say that the small kids are actually aware for the pee sensation when it's too late. So what's the science behind this? We know that the sensory and the motor reflexes are actually carried by the neurons in our body. And as you can see over here, the myelinated neurons are actually conducting the impulses in a very faster, or we can say rapid, manner as compared to the non-myelinated neurons, right? So now you can imagine what actually happens with them. Normally, the process of myelination basically begins before the birth, or we can say late in the fetal development, and actually continues rapidly until the end of the first year of life after the birth, and continues more slowly thereafter as the age grows. The fibers of the corticospinal tract, which actually controls the reflex emptying the urinary bladder, actually gets myelinated and begins to function at the age of 3 to 6 years. Okay, that's why the small kids actually pee on their bed before the age of around 5, because he was not actually aware to go to the washroom. And so therefore, reflex emptying of the bladder and enuresis, that is the bed wetting, is actually normal in the small kids. So if a small kid actually pee on the bed, please don't scold him, because he was not actually aware to go to the washroom.